For this demonstration, I'm going to show you how to do a manufacturing drawing for the base part of your train. Initially, you'll go up to Pro and select Open, and the teacher will tell you where to find your drawing template. The drawing template is your standard A3 drawing piece of paper. But in this case, some of the view boxes have already been marked out for you. This is to help you locate the views and also adding in titles, your name, and date and scale. Initially, to add the views, go up to Base and select the part you wish to add. Start off by keeping the scale at 1:1. And OKing that. You notice the view comes in automatically, and some of the dimensions are added also. The dimensions are taken from the part model, and they can be adjusted and maneuvered so that your drawing becomes a bit more presentable, and it's just a case of manipulating those to tidy the drawing up. Again, use the zoom and the pan commands to help you with these. To add another view, I go up to Project, click on the view that I wish to project from, click with left click and then right click to create. This brings in a new view, in this case the side view of the base of the train. I want to do this again for the front view and also the isometric view. You'll notice from this that the isometric view is too big to fit on the page. To change this, I edit the view and I change the scale to 1/2. This only changes the individual view, not all the other views. The next thing I want to do is to edit the titles and the drawing title bar. I can double click on the title and then adding the titles. And again, drawn by where you add your own name, date, and the last thing to do is to add a little bit more annotation, including dimensions. In this case, the dimension of the thickness of the material, and also some detail regarding the center marks for the centers of the holes in this particular view, and also the center lines for the holes for the axles and for the connector piece. Notice they come up as different lines, which is a long, short, long line, chain line, which represents a center line. This view or this drawing is now complete.